India defeated Bangladesh by 45 runs in the opening game of the Asia Cup 2016 on Wednesday. Batting first, India posted a score of 166/6 riding on Rohit Sharma's 83-run knock, with Al-Amin Hussain picking up 3 wickets for Bangladesh. In reply, the Bangladeshi lineup, despite Sabir Rahman's 44, was restricted to 121/7, with Ashish Nehra picking up 3 wickets.